They laugh at me, these fellas, just because I am small. They laugh at me because I'm not 100 feet tall. I tell them there's a lot to learn down here on the ground. The world is big, but little people turn it around. A worm can run stone, a bee can sting a bear, a fly can fly around with psychs, flies don't care. A sparrow in a hat can make a happy home. A flea can bite the bottom of the Pope in Rome. Goliath was a bruiser who was tall as the sky.
Hiding underneath my bed, so I won't turn out the light. I see their pictures in the magazines and the movies and on TV. Tiny people with enormous heads are scaring the crap out of me. Tiny people with enormous heads are haunting my dreams in the night. They're hiding underneath my bed, so I won't turn out the light. I see their pictures in the magazines and the movies and on TV. Tiny people with enormous heads are scaring the crap out of me. There's a tiny person living down my street with a head like a medicine ball. He's a politician, no, an anchor man, I'm not real sure at all. He's got bulging eyes and puffy cheeks, tiny little legs and tiny little feet and hands. Do you understand that he's one of those tiny people with enormous heads, haunting my dreams in the night? I know they're hiding underneath my bed, so I won't turn out the light. I see their pictures in the magazines and the movies and on TV. Tiny people with enormous heads are scaring the crap out of me. Enormous people with tiny heads are coming after you and me. They are lumbering across the countryside, eating everything they see. They're supersizing, and when they get full, they watch the tiny people on TV. Enormous people with tiny heads are scaring the bejesus out of me. Tiny people with enormous heads are haunting my dreams in the night. I know they're hiding underneath my bed, so I won't turn out the lights.
You know I won't turn out the lights.
I see their pictures. in the magazines and the movies and on TV. Tiny people with enormous heads are scaring the crap out of me. Tiny people with enormous heads are scaring the crap out of me. Tiny people with enormous heads are